Welcome back at 6:15. Happening today, friends and family will be gathering to bury 12-year-old Thomas Siderio, who was shot and killed by a Philadelphia police officer last week. A viewing is scheduled for 10 o'clock this morning at Lighthouse Baptist Church, and the funeral follows at 11. Siderio died in a police-involved shooting on March 1st. That shooting still under investigation, and the police officer who shot and killed Siderio has been suspended with intent to dismiss.